جمال الوجود بذكر الإله، وتصفو الحياة بنور هدى. جمال الوجود بذكر الإله، وتصفو الحياة بنور هدى. وتطلب نفس له طاعة، ويبلغ سعد إلى منتهى.
فؤاد شغوف إلى ربه، أحب رضاه أحب لقاء. يظل يجيء إلى ربوة.
The shelter homes donated for the Syrian people are being delivered at the Azraq refugee camp, mashallah. Special jazakallah to the donors of Abdullah Aid. Your homes have been delivered, and mashallah, families will be moving in more comfortable environments. May Allah bless you all. Jazakallah once again. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
تراه لذاك يحوث خطى.
جمال الوجود بذكر الإله، وتصفو الحياة بنور هدى. جمال.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده. أما بعد، Alhamdulillah, brothers and sisters, we have arrived at the Azraq camp over here, where inshallah we are to meet our brothers and sisters from Syria as refugees, inshallah. Currently, we are looking at the shelters that the brothers and sisters in Britain have funded. Alhamdulillah, mashallah. The shelters are very, very nice. They're very, very warm, is insulated very well, mashallah. And basic necessities, Allah, subhanallah, have been provided over here. There's still a bit of work to do, but inshallah, in good time, that will be done as well. What we got to understand, my brothers and sisters, is what Allah Azza wa Jalla has given to us, all the security, all the aman, all the comfort that Allah has given to us, never take it for granted. But by Allah, thank Allah for each and every blessing that Allah has granted us. And by thanking Allah, worship Allah, devote yourself for the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and make dua for our brothers and sisters, especially. That's the least that we can do. And just a very quick idea of these shelters. You can imagine £1,600. Now, this is like a one-bedroom flat. You could say one-bedroom flat in London, £600-650 it would cost on a monthly basis. But you can imagine, this is £1,600, this will become theirs. It's not just for renting, but they will own it, they will live in it, they will do ibadah in it. And whatever you give, whatever little that you have given for this, inshallah, all that ibadah they will do, you'll receive the reward. All the comfort that they will derive from these shelters, you'll receive the reward. And subhanallah, that this is sadaqatul jariyah. And when they, if they, Allah gives them better, inshallah, they will move out from here, they will sell it on to people, they will give it to people who are in need. And this will carry on, inshallah ta'ala, for many, many years. But we sincerely ask each and every one of you to carry on, inshallah, donating, carry on giving as much as possibly you can. And inshallah, remember each and every one of us in your du'as over here. We pray Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts you all, Allah accepts us, and Allah accepts this good cause, inshallah.
Oh.